Archer, out! Saunders! Saunders! What's up, Lieutenant?
The crowds have broken through Love Company sector. Pull your men back through the woods west of town. Use the side road.
Right!
Combat. Starring Vic Morrow. And Rick Jason. Guest star, Sal Mineo.
Sucht alle Häuser!
Forrest Island!
Here, go get
it!
Da Kehre, von drüben bis hierher!
Komm her, komm her!
Gefeiter! Durchsuch deine Häuser! Beeil euch! Der Lastwagen, beeil euch! Hold up!
All right, take five. Wes Saunders.
Hey, Cogan! Cogan! Is Saunders going to get you?
Where's Saunders?
In the house. The beam is...
What happened back there?
A mortar shell. It hit the whole house and then and the ceiling. All the ceiling, it just caved in on him. And then this big beam.
He's dead?
I really tried to lift it up, but it was too late. I mean, there was nothing I could do. Nothing.
Are you sure he's dead?
Huh?
Little Sarge, are you sure he's dead?
Knock it off, Kirby.
The beam, it just fell right on him.
Look, did you check his pulse or listen for a heartbeat?
His pulse? Well, sure. Oh, no, he had no pulse. I mean, he was pinned under. No, he had no chance. I mean, he had no chance at all.
Exactly what happened back there? After the beam fell, what then?
Then I tried to lift the beam off, but I couldn't. And he was just laying there. I called his name a couple of times, but he... Well, then I listened to his heart, and I felt his pulse, but he was dead.
All right, settle down. Settle down.
And then I pulled out of the house right after you guys pulled out. I tried, Lieutenant. I mean, I really did. And it was just awful.
All right, boy, I understand. We're pulling back to the river. Let's go.
Thank you.
Take this machine gun.
Can't believe it. After all this time, Sergeant's dead.
Captain Jampo, we're going back and retake the town.
We're moving out now?
They're bringing up the rest of company. They're going to lay in artillery fire before we take off.
Well, when do we leave, soon?
1,400 hours. About an hour from now. You better get some rest.
One fight I'm really looking forward to.
find out how many crowds they pull out.
You're alive.
Yeah. I'm alive. Where's Lieutenant Hanley and the squad?
Well, they're still outside of town.
What did the lieutenant send you?
No, nobody sent me. They don't even know I'm here.
And what did you come back for? I said, what'd you come back for?
Well, I wanted to see if you...
What? What? I was dead?
Look, I wanted to help you before, but they were coming down the street. The crowds. I had to run.
Don't you tell me what happened here. I was here, remember, and I'm still here. Get this... Get me out of here.
Get your legs. Are they broken?
I don't know. I can't feel anything. Come on, try to lift it off. Come on. What'd you throw my gun over there for?
When I get you out of here, I don't want you turning it on me. When I get this beam off your legs, we split. I mean, you go your way and I'll go mine.
You're not making any sense, Cogan.
Now, come on, stop playing games with me, Saunders. I know what's in the cards for me after what's happened. I'll get you out. But then you head back to the platoon and I'll head to the nearest hill.
You're making a dumb move.
It's the only move I have left. Come on. Come on. That's it. That's it. Hold it there. I'll get something under it. Hold it up.
We're seeing good house, Sulik.
Bleiben Sie hier, ich höre dann Leutnant.
Ja, richtig.
I thought they were gonna stay.
Looks like they were setting up an observation post. They may be back. Try to pull some of that stuff out from under me, will you?
Please. I didn't want to leave you here. I wanted to come back and get you out. I didn't even care if I got shot while doing it. I always wanted to be a hero. You know, my dad's a hero. Oh, boy. You know, the last thing that he said to me that morning down at the train station, he said, I know I'll be very proud of you. Yeah, that's what he said to me. He said, I know I'll be very proud of you.
He would be proud of you, too. You came back here, town full of crowds.
He was a hero in the First War.
Was he in the army?
Yeah, in the infantry, just like us.
Hey, Kogan. Come on, kid, keep digging, huh? Come on. Is he decorated?
Oh boy, I'll say. You know, he's got the Silver Star and the Croix de Guerre. That's a French decoration. Yeah, he brought back two medals. And I'm gonna bring back a court martial. He's a hero, and I'm a coward, a disgrace.
Now, Logan, listen to me. Running away isn't gonna help.
Yeah, well, I won't be around to know about it. I mean, I won't have to face him, the town, or anybody.
You're gonna have to face yourself.
No. No, I'll never have to face him. I'll never.
Kogan!
Stell das Radio auf den Tisch. Geh nach oben und guck mal.
Jawohl, ja.
Es ist prima, Herr Hauptmann.
Also sehr gut, sehr gut.
Dieses Wort aufrufen. Dieses Wort aufrufen. Siehst du etwas?
Noch nichts, Herr Hauptmann.
Gib mir.
Tommy gun. Come on, get my Tommy gun.
Deine Hauptmann ist nicht hier.
Eingetroffen. Er ist nicht hier.
Kommen Sie her.
Ja.
Apfel?
Etwas am Radio?
Überhaupt nichts.
Nichts? Warum? Warum?
Er war etwas auf Flug.
Mappe haben. Die sind nicht gut.
You okay? I feel sick. Doing fine, go on, just hang on. What do we do now?
Stuff out from under me. It took off some pressure.
What can you pull out now?
I'll try to take it. Some more stuff out from under me.
Rotapfel, Rotapfel.
They'll hear us.
Not if you're careful.
Hey, look, why don't we wait just a little while, huh?
Look, kid, sooner or later, one of them is going to wander over here. Just do as I say, huh? Go on.
Das ist eine verrückte Mappe. Das ist nicht gut, nicht gut. Wir haben keinen Trupper hier.
Wie geht's, alter Mann?
Mein Film ist schön.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Capitaine.
Was wollen Sie, Alter? Qu'est-ce que vous voulez?
J'ai peur.
Gefreiter, gib ihm auch eine Zigarette.
Ja, wäre schon ein Kaufmann.
Arbeiten Sie.
anything for food.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I got some chocolate.
Take off the wrapper.
Weiter. Schmeiß den alten Kerl raus!
Gewehr kaufen. Kommen Sie, alter Mann! Schnell! Raus! Raus, alter Mann!
Ich werde das ihm sagen. Herr Hoffmann.
Was ist?
Herr Schmidt lässt die beiden Barrikaden.
Gut, ich komme. Du komm mit mir.
Jawohl, Kakao.
Nein, Getrüllpunkt. Er ist nicht hier.
Gefreite! Kommen Sie hier!
Das ist alles.
Hau!
Broken?
No, I can't feel anything. That's our artillery.
Come on, come here, let's get out of here.
Come on, let's get out of here.
I can't!
You got to!
My legs won't make it! Go on, you did it, you could take off!
Come on, Sundays, you can make it!
Go on! That's it, I'll take off!
No more.
I almost swallowed my VAR!
It was just like seeing a ghost, right?
Hey, what did the doctor say about your legs, sir?
Well, he says I was lucky. He said there's nothing broken, and just a couple of pinched nerves. I had a
sir.
Sir, Sergeant Case said you wanted to see me.
Oh, yes, Cogan. You got some explaining to do.
Yes, sir. I guess I do.
That's right, Cogan. If you're gonna be a hero, you gotta do it by the book.
Hero.
If you weren't sure about Saunders being dead, you should have come to see me instead of going off on your own like that.
Yeah, we'd have gone with you, Cogan.
No, you wouldn't. You or anybody else in this group.
You came out smelling like a rose. Personally,
you know how grateful we all are. But Captain Jampel isn't as sentimental as that. Before he recommends you for a medal, I think he's going to give you the chewing out of your life.
Yes, sir.
We better get going. See you in a couple of days, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sarge, take it easy. Get better bruises, huh?
See you, Sarge.
Why?
Why what?
I mean, why didn't you tell him the truth?
What was the truth, Cogan?
The truth is, I was a coward. I mean, I cut out and left you to die.
You came back.
Sure, but... But why?
I'm gonna figure you came back to save me. That's what you did, you know.
Well, in the long run.
That's what counts.
Okay. I guess I better be gone. By the way,
thanks.
Avez-vous une cigarette? Hein? Une cigarette? Merci bien.